Liverpool called Hajduk Mesir City move for number one transfer target after Europa League elimination. Liverpool called Hajduk Mesir City move to sign Bayern Munich star Jamal Musiala this summer. It has been claimed. The Guardian reported on Thursday that the 21-year-old midfielder has emerged as City top target following their elimination from the Champions League and the hand of Real Madrid. Musiala has 2 years left on his contract at the Allianz Arena and eventually turned down a contract extension in March. However, it is claimed that Bayer will still demand a hook fee for his service. The midfielder, who can also fly out wide and further forward, has experience of playing in English football, having gone through Chelsea's system before opting to take on a new challenge in Germany. And he's made the side and another new challenge this summer, with Bayer failing to win the Bundesliga decision and made Thomas Tuchel leaving the club when the campaign concludes. But according to Fabrizio Romano, Liverpool are keen on training the rest, with the German international said to have admired at Anfield. And German outlet Bild reported last year that Musiala has been on the red shortlist for some time during Jurgen Klopp's time in charge, and is aware that it isn't going to change when he leaves his role at Anfield at the end of the season. Liverpool midfielder Ryan Gravenberch, who joined the red from Bayer last summer, didn't hesitate in naming his former teammate and the best young player he has played alongside during an interview with Sky Sports.